Japanese automaker Toyota had discontinued the popular Camry-based crossover. The Venza in 2015, the company has now reintroduced the Venza nameplate as a new SUV, which will be positioned between the RAV4 and the Highlander. It is based on the Tata Harrier SUV sold in Japan. The 2021 Toyota Venza will be launched in the American market with a hybrid powertrain. The new 2021 Toyota Venza is based on their TNGA model platform that also underpins the RAV4 and the CHR crossover. It features a 2.5-liter inline 4-cylinder petrol engine coupled with 3 electric motors. The hybrid powertrain offers a combined power output of 219 bhp, which is similar to that of the RAV4 hybrid. The hybrid unit is claimed to offer 40 mpg combined EPR rating. Another highlight of the 2021 Toyota Venza will be the driver-selectable regenerative braking system that boosts the energy collection in varied driving conditions, ranging from hills to urban usage. The system also cuts down on unnecessary wear on the brakes. Coming to the design, it can be easily seen that the 2021 Toyota Venza is similar to the 2021 Mirage fuel cell vehicle, as it gets a similarly large lower grille opening and a sleek pair of headlights. Another highlight of the front end is the set of sharp hood greases and an unusual fog grille. The rear of the 2021 Venza features full width tail light, highly raking hatch glass and upswept window line towards the quarter windows that are reminiscent of the Aston Martin DBX and Jaguar F-Pace. The Venza will even come with a fixed panel panoramic roof that will have an electrochromic glass which can switch between clear and frosted at the touch of a button. The 2021 Toyota Venza is equipped with a host of comfort and convenience features, including a 12.3-inch touchscreen display with 9 JBL speakers, 7-inch MID digital rear view mirror and 10-inch color head-up display. Other features include panoramic glass roof and heated and ventilated front seats,